My name is Charles, and today I'm going to show you how to scan your external flash drive for viruses, malware, spyware, etc., and just how easy it is to delete those undesirable viruses and trojans, etc., once they're detected. First thing you're going to want to do is take your flash drive and put it in the USB port.